Howdy, howdy, hello, hello. Hope you're doing well today. This evening, whatever. And my stream today is going to be a bit of a weird one, as I don't really stream Saturdays. And I've just been one to try. Oh, Starfield, really. I don't think I was coming out, so I actually just ended up buying it quickly. But as I was on, I was unaware that if you pre-ordered, you'd get access early. So since I am going back to work tomorrow, figured I start this. As some of you may have saw by my tweet, or whatever else they're not calling it, is my Twitter is not called X. Honestly, I don't get my logo before, but now every time I see it on my phone, I always think an app, something else is not working, or something else is going on. But other than that, everything else has been on my phone. For the most part, actually. Okay, not about Lawson. Honestly, apart from resting and actually going out shopping quite a bit yesterday, I have a pair of white headphones. We used when quiet ones now being charged up. And just went food shopping early. On that, the biggest thing for me was that I finished off this ready. I wanted my monikers. I need to actually use extra pieces and glue this somehow. I don't know whether I just got that party kit or they just skipped out of the party. Alright, so really, I'm not fully sure about this, but isn't Microsoft own Bethesda now? I'm thinking this. I don't know why. Apparently, people think Google is on Microsoft. Huh. Yeah, but Bethesda is not owned by, and well, Bethesda and ZeniMax, it's a parent company. It's now owned by, again, Microsoft. Apparently, looking up, does Microsoft own Bethesda? Just people, like I said, thought that Google was on Microsoft. Yeah, apparently, Google would not allow that to happen. Whether it be Apple, Google, Apple, Which really is a little weird to me, but it makes sense. So... having... anti-monopoly laws is... kind of a thing, I guess. I don't know if I spot them or not, but... but yeah, apparently... oh, shit. Actually, I thought I lost it. Oh no! The last games played that were like Starfield was, I actually played it yet. It was No Man's Sky, Space, and Fallout. Like Halo. Not many, actually. Okay, so, like I said, dead in the tweet, rather, what I was saying. This week, taking off my Wednesday slot. Wait. Pick them. Honestly, I don't know. If I really want to use Kick. What's the moment? It's simply because... well... the features of it, I don't... I say careful. I said with a Twitch and you. And having to trigger three things is a bit much. But I just don't necessarily do it. Either way. Here. I gotta say, I do like the bottles at the end, it's like teaser. This was maybe. Actually, I guess I'll let it last. Well, music will be passing. So I actually watched the last 2-3 days I've been watching my mouse pad. Actually there's nothing I gotta clean up my desk here, I suppose. Actually, how about the little thing there? Oh god. Excuse me. The Lord, excuse me. Oh, I decided, excuse me. Oh, god damn, okay. Cripes. I haven't seen, well, I was gonna say, I haven't seen much of Starfield. But I know, I think it's supposed to be RPG and everything. Like Skyrim and Fallout. They haven't invested this. So hey, oh no. If nothing else, it's going to be one of those games that the collection is about to finish. But, this game is nice for the first game to do so. Oh, Christ, okay. Oh, it's another thing we have to hold. Best crew, I think, needs to be something different on the AF stuff in that, obviously. Excuse me. Exus crew is the, pets. I gotta go through a few other games, actually, the team. Huh? Gotta crank, it's okay. That's not bad. Oh yeah, remember I was saying about how I didn't get off my desk, but it would have made my last patch down. Actually, I'm playing some big things now. And actually, those games are not bad. Gotta say the new Kyle Spira one, we got Kyle, he probably put that as a name. Then the Trinity of Japanese style, followed the Western style. And the Grand Whisk. Each big old thing. And I was just gonna say, it's some stuff for Starfield, but not much, really. I feel like a little clip of the gameplay, and that's about it. Else has been like, it does some stuff. I don't know, for those who have seen it and have played it, do you think about it and any particular reason why? Just messing with some bindings, yeah? I don't see what the way I'm going about Starfield. The far fortune you go by, that'd be Fallout 76. Oh. Nobody is exactly fair. Bear them all, but I mean, maybe it's because I prefer a simulator world game, something like Final Fantasy, which is not a fully true open world. But it mimics one, I guess. Where you're going to do stuff up to a certain point before you need to a new area. We get a way actually go back into the world. If you have necessarily along those lines, versus having the power to go anywhere at any time. I don't know. What do you guys think? What's your preference? I don't think I actually ever finished the one game before. I think I'll go to the last play next week. Okay, interesting. Pretty sure they can get that far into it. Oh yeah, I forgot we're gonna do something for this scene. By the way, let's go, I suppose. Can't see it, but there's a little bullet sort of on the bottom right there. Oh, here you go. Yep, that circle forming right there is a circle. Well, date May 7th, May 3:30.
That's good. Seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hela, what's my one simple rule?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady, go safe, go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, I work in the Star Dock, except with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah. And the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. A shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself.
Just no more unauthorized jumps in the house for room space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Group hug now or at the end of the shift?
One of these days, Hela, I am going to leave you behind.
Promise.
I
like
the suits, though.
One step.
A little longer. Grab some samples.
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember,
it's kind of like this. Listen to
breathing steady. And never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah. Because God forbid.
It's too low for you guys, or?
If you got paid per break, you'd be a millionaire. Let's go.
Yeah, okay.
What do we say, Dusty? You make your cut, you get your cut. No exceptions. Come on, pick it up. Troy, what's the yield?
Minimal at this point. Occasional glimmer, but it's weak.
What do you think? Stay the course?
No, ma'am. Juice ain't worth the squeeze.
Well, okay then. Let's call this one tapped. Why don't you move over to that big vein we looked at?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, you're okay, huh? I wonder what does actually have recoil? This is meant to be a laser, isn't it? I guess it's because of how its beam is moving. What am I gonna do? Oh, okay, we'll just, do. What the hell is...
Problem?
Hey. Thank you.
Not if you consider a spike in gravity readings a problem.
I don't.
You don't?
What we're after?
Oh.
The reader's an anomaly. That's what I was told anyway.
Okay, now you're starting to freak me out.
Relax. It's just another job. Come on.
What type of fucking super weapon are we after now? What type of figure why I'm a bullshit is this?
Through there, I think.
Okay, you're up. Something goes wrong in there, we'll come get you.
Why would anything go wrong?
Would you shut up? Both of you do your jobs. Client is on his way.
Remember, anyone remember the movie Event Horizon? Yes. That freaking what's basically Warhammer 40k prequel movie. Is Robin used a black hole as a FPL vessel like hole thing? And it makes him to hell. So, yeah. What type of. Oh, now it tells. What type of sci fi elders bullshit that we're working up here? Jockey from the Assembly Squad.
Do you see anything?
I don't know what movie it was, but it was a Meteor that basically had this kind of organic life in it, or whatever it was. Yeah, now they're alive together on Earth. And it's like this happened. I would suggest maybe we'll actually go look at the Warnock Gaming. As he has done a lot of stuff that actually is quite interesting. I actually go watch his stuff again. But yeah, this is like something he would cover. Oh, what the Mexico? What the fuck is this? Alright, so what type of exoglacket bullshit are we into now? There's a freaking number tactical now? What?
Okay, take it easy. You were out cold. No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out.
You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells? Any of this look familiar?
That's dead, that's fucking emaciated. That's about average. It's a good answer. That looks like a fucking egg. Oh, the more I'm on the side, that's like a man doing it. Same wig, you guys remember that? That's something good for a guy so bond. Yeah, that's it, closer one actually. Did I get another comet stamina? Huh. Yeah, combining next to where the input, well, I think that doesn't make sense, right? Thank you. Yeah, but why? Okay. Oh, fuck it. Oop. They got it. Still had that bullshit, really?
You were a good find when we hired you. Former military always knows how to get the job done.
Oh, this being an empath for now? Oh.
Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened? Huh. Well, you passed out, that's for sure. Everything else, probably just your brain playing tricks. Either way, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Huh. Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth it. Is it? This mine has pulled in all month. We'll be... Speak of the devil.
Okay, this they want me let me do beforehand.
A constellation contact is on approach.
Wait, the explorers group? I thought they were kind of a joke.
Not a joke. You're just too young to know better.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with constellation.
Wait, what?
Yeah, come on. Exploring space? Who does that anymore?
Whoa,
ain't
you
the
don't
space
look
we've
good.
Already got complicated enough?
Not to them, apparently. All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Noadine. I could look cheap though. That makes sense. Let's have a gun upon now. Be back.
Barrett? Been a long time.
Yes, it has. That mine on Bendy, right?
Kazar, hellhole, like this place. Rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new guy found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazar. And no, Barrett, not cool. He passed out after the extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
What?
Is that right, cowboy? Went on a trip, huh?
Here's your number.
That fun, huh? Not the most gentle push into the great mysteries of space, but hey, been there.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
Thought I'd lost them.
Barrett?
Holy shit! That's the Crimson Fleet!
Weapons! Everybody get ready!
Oh, don't fucking lag on me now. Don't fucking lag at me now. Yeah. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on. Okay.
Cover me.
Don't fucking... What's going on with the fucking... kind of, you know, the SMG. Good fucking God. Mission now.
Now that was some fine work on the pressure. You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions? You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now. Hey, I wasn't gonna bring it up, but we don't exactly know what the artifact might have done to your head, and Constellation is really the only group qualified to help.
Oh no, Barrett, no. You think you're just going to take off after the mess you caused?
Oh right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How about I stay and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but he's not some miner anymore, Lynn. Soon as he touched that rock, something changed. Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Fine. It's a deal. Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things. Now that we've been attacked? Oh, we've got to pack up and move on. Argos will come for the rest of us. You get going. Just go. Before I say something I regret.
Well, none of that's settled. Vasco! Get him to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo? Again. Very well.
Okay, Indigo.
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time.
Business.
Hey, look at that. The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions?
Okay. And why was there
interference? They're just following the loot, like pirates do. And I have something of a reputation as a loot collector.
Loot goblin?
See, that's the problem with the settled systems. Too easy to take everything for granted. While everyone else is busy playing politics, we're the ones braving the unknown, charting the vastness of space. Without us, galaxy is just a big room with the lights turned out. That, my friend, is the million credit question, and Constellation can find the answer with your help.
I like this whole outfit thing here. I don't know which prefer the other way they did things, but sorry, because I kind of both. I don't know, it's kind of segue to say something.
Technically, it's not even mine. Consider it alone. Vasco will keep you on course. Besides, I'm making an exception, since you can tell Constellation about that vision you had.
Simon Helios, why the hell am I... And who the fuck is it?
Come on. You're really not at all curious about that light and music show you experienced? Why it only affected you? Because if you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take. And you're part of it now. Thinking it over? Good instinct. And Vasco, don't let him break my ship.
It was your ship, dumbass.
Still in one piece. Oh, God. I'm gonna throw up. Hey, I don't know how you kept your cool back there. Hey, sounds like you gotta go.
Am I the boss of this thing? Think about it.
Just up the ramp, Captain. I'll be in the external robotics bay. It appears you are the new captain of the Frontier. Captain, Protocol Indigo is in effect.
I had a lung for sip this time.
Learning to ride a bike. I will attempt to boost the shields just in case there are any difficulties.
That's just the way it looks, okay.
drill, Vasco. Protocol Indigo means no deviations, no distractions, no dalliances. In short, no fun. Unless, as strictly defined by Sarah, said deviations, distractions, and dalliances are completely necessary in getting this fine vessel, the Discovery-class Starship Frontier, back home in one piece. I guess I'm still technically borrowing it from Constellation, even if I have no intention of actually giving it back.
What that means? You know, you're actually busy playing the steward.
Right now. First stop when I get home. But I really need to get better about packing snacks for these long hauls. Some rhubarb boom pop. Maybe some cereal. Irvin always made the best trail mix. Added in little marshmallows for stars. I miss that.
Yeah. Whether that's how I have my settings, or that's the way they're supposed to work. Thank you. Well, that's just one thing, really. Huh. Where did I get that? Guess it's either all that old. I mean, I'll have a concern again. There we go, okay.
Shields ready. The rest is up to you.
Go. Oh. I'm hoping, don't hope you get ships that, Give me a head.
We are in orbit. It might be wise to test all controls and systems to ensure...
Yeah, look at the shield behind my head there.
...catastrophic failure. I can step you through the entire process, or if you're already an experienced pilot, just power up all the systems.
On our way. Oh, I'm holding control, that's why.
Each system on a ship requires power. Allocating power is under your direct control. Let's go over the engines. Engines control our maximum speed. Try increasing and decreasing our relative velocity. A ship's engine has a sweet spot for better handling during turns. Draw your attention to the HUD. You'll notice a speed indicator in the lower...
Oh, there it is.
...with a gauge that goes up and down as you adjust the throttle. Try to center the gauge so that it lines up with the center of the vertical bars to its right. Boosts can be engaged for temporary bursts of speed. Let's turn our attention to... Try adjusting power to the shields. Notice more power increases their strength. Shields protect the ship from hull damage. Without a hull, but be vaporized. Shield health is displayed in the lower right. Hull damage is below it. At damaging the hull once shields are offline.
good.
Congratulations on surviving your first starship assault, Captain.
Stop our space game, isn't it, man?
Two more Crimson Fleet ships are jumping into our location, Captain.
One. I can see the shield right there on top of that. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay. Go get this right here. What? Hold up here. Yeah. Just take this for now first. I think I say I just like the combat. Oh, so basically it's There's a bunch of groups working together, the goods complete. Okay. I do kind of wish that it wasn't stuttering, freezing all the time, though. What do you think of a robot being considered coming alone or with another person? I don't necessarily believe that there are other people, but... just... is that traveling with someone or without someone?
Captain.
Okay.
Protocol Indigo dictates that I am to return to the lodge with no deviations. We are here to stop the Crimson Fleet from pursuit. Nothing more.
Okay.
I have often asked Barrett that same question at various times and about various individuals that wanted to cause us harm. The most likely answer is that Barrett personally insulted him. Typically by continuing to live, usually after escaping from certain death, and often with an object multiple people wanted.
So, yeah, he just has loot that he doesn't want to surrender. Okay.
Constellation is an explorer's society founded over 50 years ago with the mission of seeking out the unknown. Members often engage in expeditions in small groups, typically one or two people, or, like Barrett and myself, one person and one robot. The membership is intentionally limited and small. Should you join Constellation yourself, you will be the 10th active member.
Every while, a lot of people don't think that it exists. That'd be 99 people, robot, I guess.
Would say that billions of years ago, we were all one with the cosmos, so technically you have known each other forever. But the more practical answer is likely that he needs you. The number of known people who have been affected by the artifacts is now 2. Without your investment in Constellation's mission, he may never know more about the experience you both share. So, he is showing you trust in order to gain your support.
But he's the other one, okay.
How may I be of service?
So, I guess he just has some extra flippers. Good on ya. Okay. Okay. Get the fuck away. Well, I guess that just means it's added already? Right, so after you make it once, it isn't, okay.
Be careful, Captain. Alien creatures are... often unpredictable.
Shit. Lead. I don't know that I can do anymore. Be sure I've actually just scanned. Well, that leads. I just saw the whip thing that shows me where I'm supposed to go. I just gotta scan them and took it to 100, I guess. Oh, hi! Actually, like, there's a lot better than No Man's Sky already. Guess you're doing what No Man's Sky should have done the first fucking place. Look at spikes. Lion! Think about it, did anyone ever finish No Man's Sky? Like, actually, is there an ending to that? Here's the range of sting in. I guess we're out of the range. Oh. Okay. Unless we actually can see it being here like that. The sparks flying off it. Out of range. Oh, okay. It has gone up to the other one. Probably should sip of that, I guess. That's what I'm gonna do with these, but might as well get them. Ooh. Why does that say Vaseline?
The Crimson Fleet is a confederation of smaller, independent pirate crews, all flying under the same banner. They are typically unscrupulous and violent.
And they are called fucking pirate crews. Actually, you think if they actually did the own mining stuff here, they'd be able to make enough money without having to be pirates? Well, at least sometimes I can be able to see the clothes. Okay. Begin Fallout. Back at him again. Just everything you see, just pick it up. Never know what you need or whether it be useful or not. Junk water. Oh, come on. Hello. I'd be able to go. Yes. I don't know what the hell is this now. Actually, doesn't look like much. That's just a friend of mine. Actually anything worthwhile. Save a few books and stuff. Or maybe not myself. know. I'm actually just really into something. Just came from there. Alright, so. Yeah, yep. Makes me wonder. When you see something like this, what makes people actually pick it up in the first fucking place? Like, actually pick a meat. Not actually grateful that maybe I've done that, I didn't have to do it all by myself, but. The fact that. I think that, yeah. Someone that actually brave enough to lose them. Damn, we'll come on down. Oh, yes. Come on. Hello. What the fuck did I just do? About books or anything else. Let's see, since I don't know I'm going backwards. And I don't know what's gonna be useful and then not. Ooh, wait. At the moment, that's everything, actually. There's that stuff there. Bam, ba, boom, ba. man. Hey, quick. Soda. I'm sorry, but that just fucking a juice box of fucking bug. pushings. Did you know warfare? Hey, guys are fucking companies, government, and was no fucking hope. Fucking eight-legged dick, yeah, yeah. Fucking eight-legged things, okay? So they have basically made an animal from their enemy planets. Oh damn, actually it was right from the capital fucking. Oh. It's looking good, but okay. Basically, they don't go out seeking violence, but they'll bring violence to BP. Thank you. Oh, hi. Oh, there you are. I'm picking against.
I do not feel pain, but I hear it is terrible.
I'll probably need to. Just trying to see what the hell we have here. Well, then we'll check up. I mean, you say that. And my twins always do return. How about you guys? Nice. Shop. Wait, was that what we did? We attacked one outside? How about something? Good, that's right. Quickly. That's what seems. Okay. I'm going back down actually to look. Dang, no. Is that weapon pack, if it open that way, it's close to that. So at least we get a gun out. Hell is any of that stuff mean? I just wonder if we found the guy who's been running all this stuff before. He's a mobiles. What's up, area? I don't know. Okay, maybe that's my house with doors. And again, a twist, really? They're going to mess with me. I wonder, are these scientists dead? They came here? So, I just cleaned the fuck up. Oh, what the fuck is this?
Aiming for your center of mass.
Hey, okay, well, I don't know that.
Peace is no longer a viable option.
And I wasn't in the first place. I know what a T-Pick meant, and it's just a big tiger. Gotta figure out what's opening doors, no?
I do not understand your attachment to all these objects.
What else? Hello.
Over here.
weapon? It is or not, it's actually on my timeline. A pet. Huh. And salmon. Thank you, looking thing. Now I want to do. Come on.
Messing with the fleet? You're off in roll. I'm in over my head.
Hey. Hello. Hello, dog. Don't send bounce for this game.
I am relieved you have given up on carrying everything. Yourself.
Okay. One. So everything in them.
How can I be of assistance?
Yeah, double check everything's in and out. Yes. Now, where was that down? Oh, I hit it before. I mean, I thought I had some. Oh well. Feel that thing? Bubble over the hinks. It's so weird when you see things used. The ANA just fast coming back there. Oh no. That's the guy that's doing all those
It's loose. The Terramorph is loose. Huh. We can't stop it. When we tried to sync with the neural control interface, it just completely flipped out.
Okay.
Went in after it, but good friggin' luck. When I know it's safe, I'm going to make a run for the comm relay. Try to call in the cavalry.
Yeah.
This is Hayden Wynn, lead xenobiologist. Wishing he had gone to dentist school like his parents wanted.
Oh, that's just credits, okay. So the guy is dead. Best man. Again, you know warfare, really. Oh, come on. They play more games, I know that's bad fucking idea. What the fuck is... Come the fuck on. I hate you, like, really. It's other as a container. I'll have to look how to do that later. No freaking.
I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
Oh, you did. So, oh, you fucking. Would have helped to know I actually could pick these things. Okay, hold on here. Where's one? Oh, is that the tutorials? Let me actually maybe the fucking tutorial. If it actually have a load. I just need to do this later on. It's actually kind of bullshit. I actually didn't know or read that you could actually. Oh, fuck this, really? Did I skim too fast, or? Oh, I don't fucking know. really interesting between the two is that it has can't even listen thing.
Captain, you working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? We don't have a problem with Barrett. We want that ship, the Frontier. If you're the captain of it now, that means we're after you. Oh, no, you see... We weren't really after Barrett, or after that ship. Every Crimson Fleet rook hears about the Frontier. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays, the loot from 100 planets.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and moons. But the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
My ants, though.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship. You're not talking us out of this score.
Well, that's the last choice is good. I can't.
You're willing to give up the ship? Just like that? I know that ship is stocked with loot. I'm getting that ship. Stop trying to confuse me.
Oh.
I've heard enough out of you. Kill them!
Watch my back. Oh, come on. Can you stop? Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but okay. Come on!
Violence significantly decreases one's life expectancy. We should now be free to travel to Constellation's headquarters without Crimson Fleet.
Thank you. Unless there's a cutscene, I'll probably just save it in the stream here. Honestly, I... How do I host it? Okay. With that, I'm going to take a break from this. Get a squid and it will save, I guess. Because I need to actually look up some stuff. Yep. Plus, it's getting close to dinner time for me. And honestly, I might just run into that again. Just so I know what the fuck I am. I don't know. I'm just confused. Yeah, I think I'll just run through it again. After dinner. And see what the hell I can do. I did not know. I can't actually. Like, pick which thing I was looking at. The whole thing there. I just... Why is it still no? What you guys, you have any idea? Alright, so it looks like I'm gonna stop this a little earlier than expected, as finally my computer needs to restart. Thank you all for joining me. Hope you guys will join me again next time. tomorrow for some Overlord and Eagle. And hope you all have a good one. Bye.